We'll dance and sing.
Let's make some magic! like a prince.
Princess Jasmine?
Who's there?
It's me, Prince Ali of Abu.
Do I know you? You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? It couldn't have been me in that.
No, I guess not.
Princess Jasmine? You don't want to get out of the palace and see the world?
Oh, would it be wonderful to see the world outside this palace?
Prepare
You!
In the fabulous flesh.
Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, I am one of-
Hero of men.
What?
It's actually Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top. Hero of men, go.
I am-
Sorry. And women. Men and women. Both. All. Not a guy-girl thing. Nah, you know, Maui is a hero to all. You're doing great, Richard. I know, not every day you get a chance to meet your hero.
You are not my hero.
Okay. I see what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. I know it's a lot of the hair, but when we stare at a demigod, what can I say?
Oh! Yeah. sun before the sun goes down. Take away not a single word, go on.
For 16 years I have tossed and turned as my evil curse those fairies spurned. But now, at last, my wish come true. As the fair Aurora her finger drew and touched the spindle as I thought home. See, there she lies, asleep and cold. Philip shall never meet Aurora, for now shall you deal with me, O prince, and all the powers of evil!
Oh, Khans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Aridel.
Princess? My lady.
This is awkward. Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I'm crazy.
All my life has been a series of stars on my face. And then suddenly I'm up into you.
It's like the same thing. It's like I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the part we're talking for the job in front of
you.
You mean the queen who caused this giant snowstorm? That one?
Yes.
Saw her heading up the North Mountain.
North Mountain? I'm Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I'd like you to take me to the North Mountain.
I'm Christoph Bjorkman of No Place in Particular, and I don't take people places.
You do if you want to stop this winter.
Okay, then. So, tell me, what made the Queen go all ice crazy?
Oh, well, it was all my fault. I got engaged, but then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yeah, anyway, I got mad at her, and so she got mad, and then she tried to walk away, and I grabbed her glove.
Hang on! You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the gloves all the time. So I just thought, maybe she has something about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did.
Yellow? No, not yellow. Yellow and snow?
No, no.
Am I right?
Oh, you're thinking.
Right.
Is it just me, or did it get unseasonably dark all of a sudden?
All right, wait one second.
Oh, thank you. All right, let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? That's right, Olaf. Olaf, did Elsa find you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees are blessed, kids will go down the line of fuzz, and I'll be doing what every star does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but pretty in summer. And you guys will be there too. When I finally do my frozen things do in summer.
If I'd have known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize.
Spider!